set of music for you guys. As Terry was saying, we do have CDs, but don't kick over your chairs. I mean, there is no reason to do that. You know, we can just, there's plenty of time, okay? But we do have some CDs in there. We have some vinyl records, too. If that's your speed, yeah. We love vinyl records. And we love vinyl records that aren't even our own. We love to listen to them at home, and it's a good way to listen to music. So if you like that kind of thing, that's there for you. Thanks again for being such a great audience. You guys are great listeners. Way to go. So welcome. We'll finish up this set with another one of ours. This one is called Nobody in This World.
You're giving off good teacher vibes. We both taught in kindergarten classrooms, just in case that's coming across. We start to count to five and you're not quiet yet.
Okay.